सर, फर्स्टली वुड लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट यू। आपका जो अपकमिंग कंटेंट है ऑन फ्रॉम शिमारो गिल्ड 3 के लिए बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं आपको।
थैंक यू।
सबसे पहले आपसे जानना चाहेंगे, व्हाट आर योर फीलिंग्स रिगार्डिंग द कंटेंट, द मूवी व्हिच इज कमिंग फ्रॉम शिमारो गिल्ड 3? व्हाट इज गिल्ड 3? व्हाट इज योर कैरेक्टर इन दैट? हमारी ऑडियंस को ब्रीफली थोड़ा बताना।
सो गिल्ड 3 इटसेल्फ, द नेम इटसेल्फ टेल्स इट ऑल कि गिल्ड के बारे में ये है। इट इज अबाउट a father daughter and a stepmother's relationship and how beautifully it was going on until there is this huge track comes in where everything just vanishes. So of course I don't want you to know everything from my mouth. I want you guys to watch it and then let me know how do you like it.
What did you like about the show? Aapko kya pasand aaya ki aapne you wish to do that?
सो इट इज़ ऑलवेज चैलेंजिंग जब आप अपनी एज से 10 साल छोटी लड़की का रोल प्ले करो। सो दैट वॉज वेरी एक्साइटिंग फॉर मी। सो आई वॉज रियली रियली कीन ऑन डूइंग समथिंग लाइक दैट एंड लकीली नाउ यू गाइज विल जज इट एंड लेट मी नो वेदर आई कुड डू द जस्टिस और नॉट।
एंड उससे पहले भी आपके जितने भी काम रहे हैं बहुत ही अच्छा काम कर रखा है आपने। आई वी टॉक अबाउट टीवी और इट्स मूवीज और सीरीज, वेयर एवर वी कैन से योर वर्क इज ऑलवेज बीन अ रिमार्केबल। तो अभी जिस हिसाब से आपकी जर्नी चल रही है, हाउ यू आर चैनलाइजिंग योर प्रोफाइल इन कमिंग टाइम्स? किस तरीके से अभी आप इसको देख रहे हैं?
सी आई एम जस्ट डूइंग व्हाट आई लाइक, आई एम जस्ट डूइंग व्हाट आई लव एंड देयर इज नो स्पेसिफिक thing in my mind that I want to channelize my profile that way or this way. Whatever comes in naturally, I'm just doing it and I'm enjoying every bit of it. So yeah, that's how I feel.
After achieving such a height in your career, this tarike se you have been nowadays in the industry like a low-key person you have become nowadays. It's very bare and minimum where people see you in parties or any events.
Yeah.
So what's the reason behind it? Because pehle kafi acha khasa visibility rehti thi har jagah dikhna, abhi wo kafi kam ho chuki hai. So what is the reason behind it?
Because I feel happy being in my own zone. Mujhe acha lagta hai apni family ke sath time spend karna, mujhe acha lagta hai apne kaam pe zyada dhyan dena creatively. When I'm indulging myself or engaging myself, mujhe wo zyada khushi deti hai then to go to parties, decorate myself and show up for people. Doesn't really give me any happiness. So I am just doing what gives me happiness and I'm living for myself, not for the world. So why should I be present everywhere? Yes, I definitely go out. I meet my very selective friends, which makes me happy. पर हर जगह मुझे ऐसा लगता है that जहाँ मुझे खुशी मिलेगी मैं वहीं जाऊँगी ना, क्यों हर जगह जाके अपना, I mean, why?
Also, sir, I would like to know what else apart from guilt is there in the line.
So I have developed a concept and from my production house, I am doing a film which will be out soon and I will talk about it very very soon, but not now.
जैसा कि आपने अभी जिक्र किया अपने प्रोडक्शन हाउस के बारे में, so we'd like to know more about it कि क्या है actually, what is the startup that you have?
So from my production house, mainly I started making music, I started making songs. Black Heart was my first song and then I made 10 to 15 songs and now 3 more songs are going on which is in pre-production. Once they're out, I will definitely share with you guys.
Asking about ROI, is that a better plan to get in as in production as in rather than being an actor?
No, I believe whatever gives me happiness, I am just doing that. There is no specific, mindset ke main iski wajah se kar rahi hu, uski, but I believe being an actor, it is very important for you to secure yourself with something, that business you should have. So when these things are my hobbies and I can convert it into my business, why not? So this is what I'm doing.
Also, the summers are on and you have a very influential personality on the social media. So, what are your plans to beat the heat in this summer season?
I mean, I am not running in any competition, honestly. I am just doing what gives me happiness. Social media ko maine kabhi bhi us hisab se use hi nahi kiya. Log mujhe bolte
hain. You didn't understand the question. What
okay,
I was asking.
What it is?
I was asking about like what are your summer plans? Like how are you preparing yourself to beat the heat of this summer?
Okay, to switch on my AC.
No worries.
Okay.
Okay. Lastly, if you want to say anything to your fans and audience, like what it would be like.
Thank you so much for being there, and thank you so much for always supporting. Keep supporting, keep loving. I love you guys.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
For having us here.
Thank you.